फ्रेंड्स, इन सुधा वेज रेसिपीज टुडे आई एम शेयरिंग यू वेरी टेस्टी एंड क्विक स्नैक फॉर चिल्ड्रेन. सो आई हैव टेकन दिस हॉट डॉग बंस हियर. आई विल स्लिट देम इन दिस सेंटर फॉर फिलिंग. सो आई एम मेकिंग शेजवान पनीर रोल्स स्लिट टिल द डेप्थ पॉसिबल विदाउट ब्रेकिंग दिस इनटू टू. मेक अ डीप कट and the buns are now ready. Let's make the filling now. So for the filling, let's make the sauce first. I have taken about 1/4 cup of water here and about 1 tablespoon of tomato ketchup mixed in it. To that I am adding a dash of dark soya sauce. Maybe 1/2 teaspoon will be enough. 1 tablespoon of Szechuan chutney or Szechuan sauce, whatever is available with you. Mix this. Also for making slurry as a thickener, I'll be adding some corn flour. So about 1 teaspoon of corn flour goes into this, and let's give this a nice mix. So this smooth mixture is ready. Now, if you want your sauce to be extra spicy, you can add some red chili sauce. I am adding very little here, about 1/2 teaspoon. You can skip this completely if you don't like it to be very hot. So now let's start making the filling. So I'll heat a pan. So I've heated this pan. Let's add about 1 tablespoon of oil to this. You can add less also, but more oil will make the sauce more tasty. Once the oil is hot, I'm adding whites of spring onions, 1 tablespoon of chopped cabbage, 1 tablespoon of chopped mushroom, and 1 tablespoon of chopped capsicum. Give them a nice stir. Let's add a pinch of salt, because sauces have lots of salt, so don't add too much salt, and very little red chili powder for the extra bright red color. Stir fry the vegetables on high heat, but don't overcook. Let them remain crunchy. They are done, and now I'm adding some cube paneers to this. This is about 1/2 cup of paneer cubes. Stir well, and now the sauce that we prepared goes into this. Cook this for just 1 minute till the sauce thickens, and we will be done. Our filling is ready, so we turn off the flame and let it cool down slightly. Before that, let's add some spring onions. I'm also reserving some spring onions for garnishing later on. Our filling has cooled down slightly. At this point, if you want, you can add some black pepper powder if you like it. Now, this is such a tasty gravy that you can eat it with rice or chapati, paratha, anything, or even put it between breads and eat like a sandwich. Now, today we are making hot dogs buns with this. So, let's stuff this gradually. So, let's add this. Adjust the paneer cubes well. Fill in some sauce. It should be completely stuffed with the filling all around. So this one is filled. Similarly, one more. So this is filled. So all our buns are ready now. Let's plate them. For a final touch, let's grate some cheese on them and sprinkle some spring onion greens, and your quick and tasty dish is ready for children as well as for grown-ups. Everyone will love this. It's so appealing and tasty as well. So do try this recipe. It's so simple and quick, and it's easy to relish. Please share your experience in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. So